Thank you. All right. Hey, He said you down, he goes, I'm cold. It was cold. Awesome. I think the girls are more violent. Ooh. Good kid. Keep somebody in front.
Somebody's
got to
get
on.
Come on,
boys.
Go, Kyle!
Yes, yes.
Go! Good job.
Must
be bathroom.
No,
they
have shin guards on.
What?
This one's not uniform.
Oh, yeah, you can't come in without those. All the poor girls, you know, they won't even let them wear necklaces or earrings.
Right.
Watch one of the girls' games and they get to scruffing and one of ours pointed out and said, that one's got earrings in.
Well, because it
can
hurt them.
Ooh.
It can hurt.
Oh, yeah. Oh. Well, that was fast. You have to go quick.
Yeah!
good for that. Scott Sterling. Now step to it. Go, go, go. At least it's way down there and not in the box.
Yeah, that's true.
Don't back off of it.
Oh! Hilarious, you will be able to watch the adults together. Oh, my God. Justice. That side.
Thank you.
Right there. And you'll like it because it stays.
Yes, sir. Pressure, Wiley.
can repeat that when you go.
Good job, go! Go! Next side! It was a corner kick, and he curved it behind the goal. Seven.
Push up. Come on, guys, go. Hello. No, because his shirt's unbuttoned. I said, until he gets on the back.
Get out!
Hello. Hey. Behind the bathroom.
Thank you. on the bulletin board where Brandy's classroom is going out the back door, it's the colonel in his life. It's just a silhouette.
White room colonel hat.
It has the C painted on it. It's the colonel's outline. It's not Santa's outline. It's really cool. It took me a second. It's the colonel.
I saw the sea. I saw the sea.
I think I need some wine. Lillian doesn't want wine. I think I need some wine.
I haven't. I don't know where it is.
Put your pickle on the tree.
Pickle?
Pickles? Yeah, I have a pickle.
He puts a pickle on his classroom tree.
He's a German pickle.
I'm the gherkin.
And the student that finds the gherkin gets to be the first one to open the gift. Well, I thought they get to be the first one.
No, actually, there's a special
prize.
Actually,
when Thomas lives in Germany, he's got a restaurant.
There's a
special prize. They sell it.
Go get
him.
Oh, no. Yeah.
whichever.
Yes.
Greg.
You didn't do anything.
Lindley, I found him.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.